The living entity is just like a molecular part of the sunshine, whereas Krishna is compared to the blazing, shining sun. Lord Chaitanya compared the living entities to the blazing sparks from the fire, and the Supreme Lord to the blazing fire of the sun. The Lord cites in this connection a verse from Vishnu Purana, in which it is stated that everything that is manifested within this cosmic world is but an energy of the Supreme Lord. For example, as the fire emanating from one place exhibits its illumination and heat all around, so the Lord, although situated in one place in the spiritual world, manifests his different energies everywhere.
Now, this is very simple. Try to understand. Just like this fire, this lamp, is located at a certain place, but the illumination is distributed all over this room. Similarly, whatever you see, display of this cosmic manifestation, they are display of the energy of the Supreme Lord. The Supreme Lord is situated in one place that we cite in our Brahma Sanghita, Govindam Adipurusham Tamaham Bhaya. He is a person, just like your president, Mr. Johnson. He is sitting in his room in Washington, but his power, his energy is acting all over the state. If it is possible, materially, similarly, Krishna or God, the Supreme Person, he is situated in his place above Vaikuntha, a kingdom of God, but his energy is acting. Another example, the sun. The sun is, you can see, sun is located at a certain place, but you see the sun sign is overflooding the whole universe. The sun sign is within your room. So similarly, whatever you are using, you yourself also, we are all display of the energy of the Supreme Lord. We are not different from it. But when the cloud of maya or illusion covers my eyes, we cannot see the sun. Similarly, when the material concept of life covers me, we cannot understand what is God. We say God is there. So you have to uncover our eye from this illusion, then you will see directly God. Here is God. Yes. In the Brahma Sanghita, it is said, Premanjana Churita Bhakti Bilochanena Santasadaiva Ridayesu Bilokayanti Yam Syama Sundaram Machinta Gunasarupam Govindam Mali Purusam Tamaham Bhajami. That Supreme Personality of Godhead, he is Samasundar. Samasundar. Shyama means black is, but very, very beautiful. That beautiful person, Supreme Person, Krishna, is being observed and seen by saintly persons always. Premanjana Churita Bhakti Vilochana. Why they are seeing? Because their eyes have been cleared by the ointment of love of God. Just like if your eyes are defective, you apply some ointment, some lotion from the physician, and your eyesight becomes clear and bright, you can see things very nicely. Similarly, when these material eyes will be ointed with love of God, then you'll see God, here is God. You will not say God is there. That covering has to be moved. And to remove that covering, you have to take this Krishna consciousness movement. Thank you very much.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.